Well, let's see what I can find.
Come, take a look at what I've managed to conjure up today!
Sorry, huh? Sorry. But you saw it, didn't you?
I'm sorry, there's nothing.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
With you personally. Get Roger.
She ain't half strange.
Thank you.
Why is she hiding?
Penny! Please! Penny for a poor boy? My friend and I are orphans. Please,
what is she doing back there?
Less chitter-chatter and more work! That's what a hatter of words spent the night chained to the fence!
When I go over there, you'll wish you'd never been born!
What is that strange lady doing?
She's not allowed in it!
Thank you.
right. Trust me.
Thank you.
Don't fret, children.
Thank you, miss.
Thank you.